it is our pan. Our pan is broke. Pick up this one. And it's like it, okay? The reason that it makes broke. Like it, okay? Still, I'm at. Here I'm at 382. We are at 82. The reason that make it broke like this, because I know the thickness of the steel sprocket bearing. The bearing is so sharp. This point that you need a lot of little powers to process. When the bearing is so sharp, it cannot support the power that's so strong with a chain, with a saw chain. It is more easy to broke bearing. Whenever it broke bearing, the sprockets not work smooth. Okay? Like this, not smooth. Because this point need to work a bit like that. Okay, when the sprocket runs not smooth, it pulls down. It pulls down to cut the some part of the oil pan. The cut part of the oil pan. So right now we need to replace the bearing and the chain oil pan. But now, I don't have a new one for replace, so I need to fix the oil pan for reuse again. I don't have a new one to change. This is a new bearing for replace. I think if the bearing is longest, like this, is good enough to support with the chainsaw. Because chainsaw is big, a long guy bar for the cut the big foot, so need the bearing a longest. It will support. This is the thickness of the steel MS 3H2. Right now the continues to fix that oil pan because I don't have new one to replace. This one, it inside here, like this. This point, okay? Inside here. Whenever the bearing is broken, the sprocket will not smooth. So it moves to the front. Move to the front. So the reason that burn the plastic, that burn the plastic. Thank you. is hard enough.